Hello everyone, welcome to Cyberwar. Today we're doing the TryHackMe room call confidential. It has only one question: what QR code, PDF file? And okay. Is this? No. So is this, can I install it? Alright. Doesn't seem to be working. Okay. Okay, we're gonna use this popular thing. We've met this, we used this in a previous room. Oh, it was already installed. Okay.
You got this.
So oh, come on, guys, stop it with the ads. Okay, so normally I should transfer this safely to another machine or scan it with my phone. Now what I'm gonna do is print screen. You can't see that. I'm gonna print screen this and put it in Paint, then crop the image. Save it. So then find an online folder. What's happening is now I'm dragging this QR code Paint to this. You should be seeing this, and it's the flag, and it's a win. All right. This was easier than expected, so you can scan it with your phone, but don't do that. Don't scan QR codes in front of your phone machines with your phone, okay? Or transfer it to another virtual machine that has internet access. But yeah, this was okay. Print screening it. Fine. All right. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time.